the music wing of Eastmoor Academy, a dance party is going on. William Compton is the director of instrumental music at the high school, and teaching a music class for students with multiple disabilities is the highlight of his day.
Last year with COVID, I was doing stuff online with them, and we started doing body percussions. And then when we got back in person, the kids really, really liked it.
Compton, who has been with the district for 22 years, established the MD music class at Eastmoor Academy in 2009, getting the idea from the Rhythmic Arts Program, also known as TRAP. TRAP educates individuals with intellectual and developmental disabilities by embracing rhythm as a way to address basic life and learning. For Compton students, it gets them up and out of their seats and moving.
Taz, the girl who dances all over, she wouldn't come in here last year. And then when we started doing the body percussion with the popular music that she knew, she kind of graced, you know, she kind of moved in. She comes up and requests songs. She doesn't know the titles or anything. She knows the melodies, so she'll sing the melodies to me. You know, she has a favorite. Blinding Light is her favorite. So she always comes up and she'll sing that, ooh, you know. Hezekiah, today's the first day he's ever done anything on his own. I get choked up. I mean, it's just amazing that music can do that. And I just get to share it. Yeah, I don't do anything special. I just let them do what they want. When we're in here, they can express themselves however they want. They can dance. They can express themselves. They can smile. And that's the big thing, is the smile. Just watching them smile, the smile on their faces is amazing. And a lot of people take that for granted.